store in a million a minute.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight
title
between Boom Boom.
Look at this match.
Our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship.
Fear
fight.
Mitchell.
Boom is 18. Ferocious is 34.
Some guy a word on Cause's forehead.
And with the official introduction,
really?
Here is Bruce Buffer.
I don't know what that said. Why my dudes would be standing there like that?
Boom boom. Ferocious.
Somebody about to get knocked out.
Here we go. Tonight's main event.
Somebody about to get knocked out.
Five minute rounds.
Oh.
He connects with the straight. And he got clipped again.
I got you.
Big battle early.
I got you.
Man, Joe, it's going according to game plan here. Defend and counter.
Very catching good him. Job of catching him.
These that one
catching
landed.
Him.
Joe, he's doing a good job with those leg kicks. And they're going to slow his opponent.
Don't do that. I'm
and
gonna
there's
knock
a
you
nice
out.
Straight by Boom Boom. Oh, he is landing those leg kicks over and over again.
Oh, look at that.
Catching him.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep. Back and forth battle.
Powerful right hand. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Big power jab.
Oh, good combination. Hard straight punch.
Wow, that one hurt.
Told you I was catching him. His straight is too quick. It's too quick for when you parry. Usually they just go on block, but see how he can't really get that back in there. See how I'm hitting it every time? Every time I parry, I'm hitting him with it. I gotta be careful not to get knocked out.
For those counter strikes.
Boom, jump, boom.
There it is again.
Nice
boom.
Work on the counter. Good job blocking the punch. Mitchell with a nice punch. Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell.
And when they do kicks, you could if you time it right, you might still get hit with the kick, but you can still hit him.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Wow.
I didn't expect that.
Oh, he's going for it here. Big shots. Hard straight punch. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Caught him. Caught him. It's
too
quick. If you parry him, definitely, I don't know if it's because my dude hands too quick, but I'm thinking if you just press the it depends on your stance. But whatever foot is back, whatever arm is back, just hit him with that jab. Or straight, or whatever you want to call it, because usually they gonna hold, block their head or something. If you want to hit them in the head after you parry, just hit them with a quick jab, and we knock them out. We don't even have to jump on them after that. Parried it, bomb, knocked them out. That's I've been doing that for a couple fights now. He couldn't really, he ain't even trying to take me down. Alright, I need 25 more significant strikes and like 52 more. Alright, whatever.